you can create a Microsoft Teams meeting in your Blackboard Learn course. You and your students can then join the meeting directly from within your course. Let's take a look. Before we begin, you should know that when you create a Microsoft Teams meeting, the meeting appears in the first content area of your course based on the course menu sequence. As such, you may first want to create a content area specifically for your meetings and place it at the top of the menu. Check out our video on adding a content area for more information. Now, to add a meeting, select Microsoft Teams under Course Tools in the Control Panel. Sign into your account, and then select Create Meeting Link. Begin by typing a title. Next, select a start and end date and time. This is important because your students will see the link on the page, but won't be able to access it until the start date and time you set here. Next, select Create. You can then select Meeting Options to configure additional settings for your meeting. When you're finished, select Add to Calendar, and then select your course name at the top of the page to return to your course. And finally, when you create a Microsoft Teams meeting, the system adds your meeting to the course calendar.